I let go of my claim on you. It's a free world.
And it was all yellow.
You're mine.
I've got it under control.
You don't think I feel bad enough already?
I know I'm messed up.
People would always tell me, you're a light, you're the life of the party, the funny one, the one with the best advice, with the biggest smile and the loudest laugh. But for the last 2 years, I fell in and out of darkness. I was good again for a little, but the parts of me I hadn't healed came tumbling down. I drove into a parking lot and made a video saying goodbye to the ones I love the most, not realizing I'd brought myself to a church. I asked God to guide me, and when I didn't hear him, I drove to a bridge and I stood there ready to jump. But then my dad found me, and I'll never forget the pain in his eyes. I realized I was about to take all of my pain and heap it onto the people I loved the most. You see, I was living up to a stigma. The one that told me what I was feeling wasn't real, that I could fix it with books and podcasts, and that I could do it all on my own. If I wasn't here today, I don't think it's because I would have died by depression, but because of the way I felt I couldn't use my voice. So use your voice, and if you can't right now, I'll use mine. I'll be okay.
I'm just tired.
It was all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones.
If I ever lose my battle with depression, there's a few things I want everyone to know. I don't blame any of you or anything from my past, but I wish you would have noticed that I was crying on the inside even when I was smiling on the outside. I know I tried so hard to be everyone's sunshine, but I was full of rain clouds. When I was busy checking in on you, you'd never check in on me. I always put up a strong front. I never wanted anyone to worry. I would cry for hours and then walk out like nothing was wrong with me.
That's what they do, okay? They act like they love you. They act like they'll be there forever. And then one day they'll pack up all their stuff and move away and take their love with them.
Earlier this morning, we could not get Wyatt to wake up. We did finally get him to wake up for a few minutes after we messed with his chest a lot for a few minutes. Because I have COVID, I could not go with him to the hospital. But y'all, this is COVID. This is real. He is so lethargic, he's barely waking up. So just do the right thing. Do what the doctors say so that we can end COVID. Why will nobody listen? It's not just a flu. This is COVID.